pare mio. I'm joking. Hi. Hey friend. It's Thursday. We're going out. The weekend has officially started. Let me get ready. Just came back from work. Guys, I wore waist beads. Not waist beads, yeah, waist lay beads, I don't know what to call it. They are so tight right now. They are so tight. Also, I got it from Leho. She doesn't see this video. I took them from her room. They're so cute. But anyway, oh, I look so cute. Anyway, it's Thursday. We are going out. We are going to First Thursdays today. It's going to be a nice weekend. After First Thursdays, tomorrow is Jacob Banks. I am so excited. I'm so excited for Jacob Banks, guys. I'm going alone, hoping to bump into a few people there, obviously, but more than anything, don't mind going alone. And then Saturday is a hike. I actually need to go to Pick and Pay tomorrow during workout. Not Pick and Pay. Where can I buy school shoes? Wherever I can buy school shoes, because I need to donate them. And then, yeah, so today's the hike. And Sunday, we'll see. We'll see. But we're going to do cute stuff as well. Actually, Sunday, I might be flying to Cape Town. It's going to be a great weekend. Okay, I just wore my outfit. I think I like it. I just have to wear my earrings. I got these called Lagerfeld earrings. I'm gonna wear them. Maybe I'll do my face as well. I'm wearing this top and these Calvin Klein jeans that I thrifted. I'm heading out now. I'm wearing a blazer on top because it's cold. It's nighttime. I'm not gonna wear it though. I don't think I will. But just in case, I took it, gonna leave it in the car and suss the weather out. But let's go. My face is done, wearing earrings, decided to wear a head wrap, looking all African. Okay, let's go. Guess what? Today is Jacob Banks concert. I haven't gone to work because I'm sick. Yeah. I haven't gone to work because I'm sick. I really hope I get better by 5, at least. Because that would suck. And I was hoping I can go get my glasses today as well. But I might actually pick them up via Uber. I want to call in the place and see if I can pick them up via that Uber Connect thing. Because I definitely do need them. I couldn't see anything last night. So yeah. I forced myself to get out and do my admin quickly. I need to pick up my glasses, get school shoes, and some stuff. Didn't even bath, nothing. I just decided, let me rush quickly. And I kind of regret now because I can feel my stomach wants to start. So I need to rush quickly, get what I need to get, and head out immediately. My bed is obviously not done because, I mean, I'm not okay. But I got this. They also gave me a free bag. Don't know what I'm going to use it for, but thanks, I guess. This is not a sponsored post or anything. I just got new glasses, so I just thought let me share them with you. So I also got shades, prescribed shades. It's just great because now I can look cute. I can wear, I can look cute and still see. I just reminded myself of Pusa. But yeah, these are the glasses. Let's try them on. This is literally so different from my previous frame. Let me actually show you guys my previous frame. Yeah, let me show you. I was gonna say you guys probably have seen it, but I barely wear my glasses on camera. So let me show you. So this is my old frame. I've had it for years, which is why my eyesight got worse. Because this frame I was supposed to change maybe after 2 years, but I decided to prolong it because of COVID and everything. So it's like maybe 5 years with the same frame. I don't know. So this is my old first frame. I like this frame simply because it's gender neutral and it suits me, obviously. It's gender neutral, so I can wear it with anything and everything and it still looks cute. But I don't like it because it has this dimming thing. So when I'm in the sun, it goes black. I don't like that at all. Yeah, so that's why I chose this frame to start off with, because also like 5 years, I don't even know how, when I got this frame, but those years I was very very masculine in my style, I think more than feminine, whereas now I'm more feminine in my style. So growth. So yeah, and now the frame I got is very feminine. The difference, I think, I don't even know what I just saw. I don't know what I saw. I don't think I can wear these glasses. Are they even meant for me? Everything is so bright. It's a bit scary. This is my new frame. Need to get used to it. I was hoping that I could get this thick frame. You know, these thickest frames. But the one that I found there was like 7K. So I got this one for like, I think 4K if I'm not mistaken. 4K for both. Yeah. So that was not bad. But yeah, this one is quite feminine. It's cute, I guess. I literally feel like everything is zoomed in. Like, I can't... I've never seen the numbers for that apartment. Now I can see 151, 152. Damn, I feel like I'm seeing reality. But also, this is how I felt when I got my glasses for the first time. I felt like I'm seeing reality for the first time. Guys, I'm actually so scared. Because this is crazy. I can even see what is on that person's curtain. I'm shook. Anyway, let me try on the... let me show you the glasses. I just can't believe this. Like, everything is so zoomed in. I'm scared. Like, I'm seeing everything. It doesn't feel real, but okay. Let's go to the next one. Magic. These are my glasses, my shades. I like these because you see this frame. This is the frame I wanted for my glasses, like the thickness, not necessarily the shape, but the thickness. And maybe cat eye or something, but that one was a bit expensive. Also, it was like a Carolina Herrera frame, which makes sense why it was expensive. Wow, I can literally see. This feels like magic. I just saw this bird. No, man. No, I actually can't believe this. I was wishing myself, eh? Yo, I'm gonna wear these everywhere. I might even wear them today when I go out. When people ask me, why are you wearing glasses in those spectacles? I can't believe this. Doing my face now. Just need to keep hydrating because your girl. Let me put you into something real quick. If you don't like sparkling water like me, try this one out. Oof. Okay, my phone is refusing to focus. There. Try this one out. Any flavor of this, it's really good. It's way better. It's not like sweet or anything, like the fake flavors they put in other waters. It still tastes natural. It says no added sugar, preservatives free, made with spring water. So it's really good. It's really good for you. Okay, cool. When I start my makeup, I start off with my covering up my scars and pimples with a red. Let's put it in here. With a red. I'm actually gonna wear these earrings again. With a red concealer. This one. And then from then onwards, I start. Yesterday, I tried painting my face first, which means I started with like the bronzer and stuff, like cream bronzer and contour and stuff. And then I did my powder and foundation on top of that. I might try that again because I think it shapes my face more. Because everybody kept telling me how beautiful I am. I am beautiful. But I think that enhanced my beauty. Yeah, the only issue I had with that is that the concealer I had used was too light. But other than that, it literally, I was snatched, I think. Let's get to it. Where's my mirror? I'm done getting ready. These are my spectacle glasses that I'm wearing today so that I can see the love of my life properly. This is my outfit. I'm wearing sneakers.
Every man is a son to a daughter.
I was on stage. It should have been me. It literally should have been me. It should have been me. But I couldn't think of it. Anyway, I just got home now. It's 6:12. The concert is probably still happening. But yeah, I left early because I was like, I don't want chaos. My stomach started again. But I'm still gonna go to this hike because it's for charity. And I don't want to be that person. I feel bad. So I'm like trying to get dressed now so I can go to the hike. Not the stomach, child. I'm getting worried because there's like a case of... Yeah, I don't want to even say it on here. Because when you say things, that's when they get to you. So yeah. Anyway, let me get ready for the hike. Accomplished, feeling amazeballs. Now I might take myself out for brunch because I did so well. Morning. It's Sunday today. Spent the morning within praise and worship, and now go fish on here and learn it and do some cute little stuff. I'm going to eat a lot, like, you guys are going to see me a lot. So yeah, we're gonna go out now and do some cool. Guys, the crew's bought me a cake. How cute. Got a similar one. Now we have mood rings that match and covers that match. I wanted this one. You look goofy. If Omsi didn't even...